I stare at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny error. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no. Don't lose your in the blur of the stars. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. Does that mean you're losing? Everybody's bruising. Just be
true. I love Kristen because Kristen has taught me to be myself, to be strong, to be confident, and not to care what anyone else has to say about me. I admire the fact that she has stayed true to herself in a fake world like Hollywood, and I'm a big fan of her movies and of her acting. I am into the filmmaking, and she inspires me to keep on dreaming.
I forgot what to do to fit the mold.
Hi, my name is Kylie. I'm a fan of Kristen Stewart, and I'll support her 100% all the time. I'm a big fan of her movies. She taught me how to be myself, and she's very, very inspiring to me. And she also taught me not to care what other people think. And so I'll always support her, no matter what. I'm always supporting her 100%.
Dear Kristen, I will always keep supporting you because in a way you were there for me when I had bad times. You were there as a rock to hold on to when I had that moment, and now I hope our family can be a rock for you too. So stay strong.
I love Kristen because she inspires me to be myself.
Stay strong, Kristen.
I love you.